Hello?
I need a new router. What's that? I reset it and now I can't get on the internet.
Well, all you have to do is put in your ISP settings.
No, I said I want a new one. Can I get it under my guarantee?
It doesn't sound as if it's broken. I don't think they'll replace a working router under guarantee.
One moment. Does it sound broken now?